You're watching Star Watch Media. I'm Callie Bundy, and we're here at the 20th anniversary of the Hamptons International Film Festival. All right, Scoot, how are you doing?
Good, how are you?
I am doing very well. You're probably a little bit warmer than I am tonight.
Yeah, would you like my jacket?
Oh, such a gentleman. No, but thank you for the offer. Yeah, I thought it was good before, but not so much. But obviously, you're heating things up tonight as you're here being honored of the top 10 to watch. How does it feel to be honored at the Hamptons Film Festival?
It's awesome. It's great, you know. 10 years overnight success. It's really great. I've been working really hard, and it's really nice to be nominated, and I've never been to the Hamptons before, so
cool. So
it's really exciting. I'm really excited to see what goes on tomorrow and the following day.
Right, definitely. So what was the most recent project that you're working on right now?
I just finished a movie called 12 Years a Slave, Steve McQueen directing, and then I'm off to do a film called Nonstop. With Chimay, Spanish director, with Liam Neeson.
So a lot of stuff going on for you.
Yeah, I'm hanging in there. You know, busy, but never busy enough.
Very good. Well, thank you so much. I know there's a lot of people that want to talk to you, so I thank you for your time, and congratulations.
Cheers. Thank you so much. It was very nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well. Cheers.